Montana, home to some of the largest and greatest wilderness in the lower 48. Relatively untouched by humans, it truly is an amazing place. The fish are wild and the water clear. For 6 days we would call this home. An adventure awaited, one that didn't take thousands of miles or dollars to reach. It was one in our own backyard.
The old rod ski, dog.
Give it a mite.
It's a fly, dude.
They like yours because he's little. Ian's interfering with my zone. Come on.
Problem though too, it's like,
well, that decided that the fly's getting switched.
Oh, my neck. Back,
got a dart in your neck.
Look at the work here. Thank you, Zack Boughton. I was just getting into the backpack here to grab a drink of water, and guess what happened? Right to the back of the neck.
All right, well, we gotta get this beast out.
Somebody has to teach him how to double haul.
Dude, I think it's just gonna have to be just a quick, painful second.
Oh, is it out?
No.
All right, there we go.
You okay?
Sorry, I'm nauseous. I'm nauseous.
Dude, are you shut up?
I lost blood.
Yo.
God.
Sorry, Ian.
Thanks for pulling it out, though. Let me see. All right, that was a bug that I caught that fish on.
Dang.
You like me too much. Came right back.
On this trip, we not only had some great cutthroat fishing, but we got to switch out the rods, tie on some streamers, and chase some bull trout. Once again, it took us to some beautiful places on the river. It wasn't easy to find the fish, but we finally got into a few, and we had a blast doing it.